Aunt Louise lived only half on earth, unable quite to leave her prior home. Nestled in a dream, perhaps by birth, though loved, I loved, ultimately alone. Let her be a lesson in delights of cats and restaurants and small routines, undaunted by the nearness of the night, improvising much with meager means. She was for us an enigmatic face, eloquent of innocence and grace.